Beijing Military Region, Wikipedia article audio. The Beijing Military Region was one of seven military regions for the Chinese People's Liberation Army. From the mid-1980s to 2017, it had administration of all military affairs within Beijing City, Tianjin City, Hebei Province, Shaanxi Province, and Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region. The region is mainly responsible for defending the People's Republic of China from Mongolia and Russia, and also protects the capital of China, and had the largest number of military personnel of any of the seven regions active from 1985 to 2017. The region has now been disbanded and superseded by the Central Theater Command. Both the 63rd and 65th Corps/Group armies were stationed in the Beijing area after returning from the Korean War and remained in the region ever since, becoming group armies after 1985. The 13th Air Force Corps was stationed at Shijiazhuang in Hebei Province from 1971 to 1976. History and mission. Nickname. On October 26, 1988, the 17th Air Division was reorganized into the Beijing Mister Training Base. In reductions announced in September 2003, the 24th Group Army and the 63rd Group Army were both disbanded. About the same time, the 10th Air Corps, also stationed in the region, was disestablished. The International Institute for Strategic Studies attributed to the command 300,000 personnel in 2006, consisting of three group armies, two armored divisions, one mechanized infantry division, five motorized divisions, one artillery division, three armored, seven motorized infantry, four artillery, a total of five various anti-aircraft brigades, and one anti-tank regiment. The command is also augmented by the Beijing Garrison, which consists of the 1st and 3rd Beijing Garrison Divisions, and the Beijing Garrison Honor Guard Battalion and Color Guard Company. Both of them are charged with public duties, and is also home to the PLA Navy North Sea Fleet. The last commander was General Song Pyukxuan. The political commissar was General Liu Fuyan. The Beijing Military Region traces its lineage to the establishment of the Northwest Military Region in May 1948. It was renamed the Beijing Military Region in 1955, when the Inner Mongolia Military Region was downgraded to a district, and was folded into the Beijing Military Region. The Beijing Military Region is primarily charged with protecting the capital. Because of its location in the capital, the Beijing Military Region is the most important of the seven military regions. Each unit from the Beijing Military Region contributed forces to Beijing for the crackdown on the Tiananmen Square protests of 1989. And these elements remained deployed in Beijing long after using deadly force to remove the demonstrators. In addition to guarding the capital, the Beijing Military Region is also in charge of training key personnel for leadership positions through the numerous military academies in the region. Organizations affiliated with the Beijing Military Region often use the nickname Comrade, including the Comrade Performance Troop and the Comrade Newspaper.